Hello, Dr. Flowerpot here. Let's make a balloon fish. You'll need a round balloon, a long balloon, and, oh yes, a pump. Oh, and a Sharpie pen. Okay. Blow up the round balloon first. Not too big. And then put a knot in it. And then, ow! Blow up the long balloon. Leave about 3 fingers long on the end and tie. Make sure it's tight. Now squeeze the long balloon and then fold it in half with the little bobbly bit just a little bit higher. Twist in the middle about 3 times and then make 2 bubbles twisting back together. Into the same place. Straighten them out. Now, take the round balloon and attach it in the middle of the 2 bubbles with the long bit that you tied. That's it. Wrap the long balloon around the round balloon and twist it where they meet. Just straighten it out if you need to. Now, the side with the big pointy bit on, we're going to squeeze 2 more bubbles back into the middle. Here's number 2. One, 2. Now bend the end bits so they go a little bit curvy to make the tail. Now you need your Sharpie. Take the Sharpie and draw on eyes, and scales. You can put any pattern you wish. And there you have it. Your place or mine? Bye-bye.